Okay, this guy, am I right, is Javier Ondara.
Hello, I'm Javier Ondara,
singer. And also, he's almost one of the founder members. This was about 2005 in the band. He formed the Shape of Wild with me from the beginning. And then joined Jaime.
Hi.
On the guitars. Sergio on the bass.
Hi.
And Mr. Raccoon on the drums.
Hi, how are you?
Can you tell us a little bit of the history of Wilds?
The story of Wilds. The story of Wilds is the story of many, many bands who wants to play heavy metal or wants to play their music, and grows step by step from the local to the stage and working harder and headbanging so hard. That's the story of Wilds.
Okay. So, how is the new CD, La Nueva Order? Received in Spain and well, the rest of the world.
I think it's it's well.
Recibo en España.
Yeah, I think people like the album. Yeah. I think it like it's over the our last work in the EP Calle de Fuego, and the people was aware of this. I think this helped for the people to receive the album. I think it worked well.
Además que mucha gente lo estaba esperando porque. Calles de Fuego nos abrió muchísimas puertas.
Selling Calles de Fuego opened us many, many doors to play in bigger stage for new people in your country, for example.
Y la gente estaba esperando con muchas ganas la nueva orden porque también iba a marcar esa salida, ese inicio de varias bandas que estábamos haciendo heavy metal tradicional, un heavy metal clásico.
Yeah, selling we're part of a big family of bands, concretely in Madrid, that are doing almost the same style. Every band does his style, of course, but the same style as classic metal or melodic metal, and we're part of something bigger.
¿Plans para lanzar un versión en inglés?
Hay planes de lanzar una versión en inglés del CD. Bueno, no nos lo hemos planteado, pero no porque no tengamos ganas. No nos lo hemos planteado porque los últimos tres años del grupo han sido una carrera contrarreloj.
The last years on the band was a nightmare because our last drummer Juan left the band just when we finished the recording of La Nueva Orden. So we were with the pants down and a new album in the streets. But really, I don't think we ever record an album in English. The first, because we don't know English. We don't know how to speak English, but it's not the spirit of the songs. We're Spanish, or Spaniards, if you like, and this is a language. We feel comfortable in our language, and the songs came out naturally in this language.
Además creo que sí que lo que podríamos hacer, a lo mejor quizá sí plantearía con el resto del grupo, es quizá grabar una canción en inglés como un lado B, ¿no? de algún disco o algo así, pero un disco entero en inglés no sería lo suyo.
Yeah, it's certainly not an album, but maybe a bonus track or something like that, special song for some public, something like that, but not an album.
Yeah, because I think heavy metal is my religion.
Heavy metal is my religion. Is my religion. Yeah. It's a religion. It's yours too.
It's our religion.
With this yellow shirt, it's yours too.
El hijo del rock.
We're sons of rock.
Nah, esas canciones marcan un poco el espíritu que nosotros sentimos por el tipo de música y en el que queríamos hablar no solo de lo que nosotros sentimos al escuchar esta música, sino en que somos una gran familia, en el que esta época que nos ha tocado, este 2012, 2010 o cuando hayamos editado los discos, son épocas duras, los 80 ya pasaron, pero queríamos decirle a todo el mundo que hemos vuelto, que el heavy metal ha vuelto y quizá con gente más joven y con más pelo que antes.
He's telling that he likes your shirt.
Oh, it does a lot more.
No. Selling, we're doing what we're doing now in nowadays, not in the 80s. We love the 80s, yeah. But we're doing our style of metal, but something like the 2012.
Yeah.
That's where the age we're living.
Yes. Okay.
Gracias por las.
Yes.
Thanks to you. Thanks to you.
You guys have anything you would like to share with our listeners?
We're very thankful to be here playing with you and to drink your beer. your Heinekens and other beers.
And I hope we will back.
And we will back like Terminator someday. Maybe next weekend, but I don't think so. We'll be back. We'll be back.
I will be back, sure.
All right.
Thank you very much for all. Thank you, guys. It's a dream. You know?
Our metal is so strong because our dig is so long. Yeah. This is tough.
Thank you, guys.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cheers,
thank
man.
You. Cheers. Cheers, guys. Yes. Thank you.
Yes. What's cheers in Spanish?
Salud.
Salud.
Salud. Salud.
Okay. Yeah. Would you exit to it?
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks.